The backheel sweep and kick looks something like this. Basically a reverse turning kick while spinning on your knee or the ball of the foot. If you're spinning on your knee, you need to consider, am I in a car park? Or am I on a nice soft floor that's nicely polished so I can spin? If you're not on a comfy surface, you probably want to spin on the ball of the foot, which takes a little bit more dexterity.